Hello again, folks. Welcome back to the next episode of Doxa Playing Skyrim, the Weekend Warrior. In the previous episode, we happily taught the Priest of Boethia a little lesson. And now we're actually working on Priest Valerus here, who's a Priest of RK and a little bit of an ass as well. Seems to be an ongoing thing with priests, where apparently they are asses. And we'll happily rid the world from these type of guys. So, yeah, we're gonna take him to the thingy where apparently he's gonna have some fun with the priestess of Namira, that's Aeola or something like that. But yeah, he's gonna deserve everything that's coming for him, because he's not very nice. It's just how things go. I'm sure he'll survive a little bit, or maybe not. Haha, where's he? Oh dear god, he's so slow. Is it far away from here? That's okay. Should we go to the right here? Oh yeah, this is gonna take ages. I'm just gonna go and fast travel here and hopefully they'll fix it. There we go. Okay, peoples. Gonna go in. Guys, that's the door. You guys need to go this way. Yes? Come on. Yeah? Don't be shy. Silly priest.
There may be no enemy more foul than a walking host. She really
keeps the faithful together. Oh, there's quite a few people here.
I was almost getting ready to eat my servant and blame it on the Forsworn.
Hello? There's quite a few people here. Aeola? Hochni?
Who are you?
Vanny?
What's going on?
Priest of RK. I'm your friend.
You're my...
I'm so glad Aeola invited you to dinner.
Sanyul?
Ah, the new disciple. I hear you have quite the appetite.
I'm so hungry.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
Yeah.
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
Oh, you're
Come
good.
Come with me. Our feast is about to
She's
begin.
Good. Yeah, go on.
I'm so glad Aeola invited you to dinner.
Ah, the new disciple. I hear you have quite the appetite.
Is the damn thing gonna
the
come down?
Is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve.
How do we carve? Kill Varalus? Do I need to like grab a blade or something? Okay. I'm gonna do a quick save because I don't want this to mess up. It looks like I just need to go and attack him. Okay. Feast on, okay,
That's
eat.
So sweet. Go ahead, have the first bite.
Mortal, I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of RK's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it. And when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power.
Sweet. Thank you, my lady.
Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I'll try.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special.
Haha, at least getting my gold guy back. Stuff of frostbite, sure, there you go. I keep the rest. Yeah, so now I can put on the ring and I can eat people. Om nom 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 nom. There you go. I don't know how to eat people. How do you eat people? Do I eat people like this? No? Maybe it's because I already ate him, basically.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special.
Thank you. I'm
and
a lizard.
Here you are, champion of Nymira, keeper of her ring. You're everything I hoped you'd be.
Thank you, Eloa, for everything.
It's an honor, champion. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new coven.
Well, that has been fun.
It's an honor, keeper of the ring.
You're a cute little elf.
It's an honor, keeper of the ring.
Yeah, it's an honor indeed. Yo. Wow, he looks a little derpy. You've been fallen, haven't you, as a baby? Yeah, he looks like he fell a few times.
I'm so glad Ayola invited you to dinner.
Wait! I know you!
One of my customers? Did you know I inherited the store from my late husband? Shame what happened to him. He had such good taste.
Oh, lords. You ate your... Oh, dear.
Praise to you, champion.
Hi.
Praise to you, champion. Praise to you, champion.
I can never get bored of this.
Praise to you, champion.
Really now?
Praise to you, champion.
Uh-huh.
Praise to you, champion.
Praise to me.
Praise to you, champion.
Are you sure?
Praise to you, champion.
Okay, thank you. So, praise to me! That was a pretty good one. So that's 2 Daedric artifacts already. 3 if you count the ring of Sir Hercene. There you go, Hercene. So it's going pretty nicely. Getting stronger. Here we go again. Wow, look at the sky. It's just beautiful, man. Whew. Okay. Where's she? Come on, horsey. There you go. Really?
Healed, and I may still be mercy.
Oh, okay. Let's have a chit chat then, huh? Let's have a chit chat.
No more.
Oh, let me think about it. I yield. I can't do anything with him. Draw feet from him. Nom 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 nom. Should give me a buff though. Didn't see it. Should give me a buff, but I'm not seeing the buff. Seem like this. Where's my buff? Health is increased by 50. That's it. There. Fortify stamina. Ah, okay. There you go. The health and thingy. Okay. That's pretty cool. Is that what I think it is? Hey. Sup? Are you guys threatening that that orc over there? Hey, what's up?
What now?
Until next time.
Oh, need something.
You need something.
I'd better get going.
Back off.
Ooh, now there's a second orc on. It's kind of funny. They're not doing anything. Is it because? Are you guys afraid of me?
Huh?
Are you guys afraid
of
me?
What can I do
mm-hmm.
for you?
Mm-hmm. You're Thornshorn, so you know what? I'm thinking of, you know, I don't know. There's a waterfall behind you. You know that, right?
Oh, did you need to speak?
Split English flash, they were taking a bath. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Sorry. $12.15. I'll take some armor, some iron as well. Search Orc Hunter. I think they're having trouble getting to me. Those poor fools. Currently stuck in the water. Drowning slowly. Okay, good luck in the water, guys. This is me not caring. Because I'm on dry land and you guys are in water. Silly, silly dudes. Go on, Janasan, let's move away from this mess. That's been quite interesting. And I'm not sure if you guys can hear it, but they were. I sometimes tend to respond to what they say in game. Just how I am. If they go like, "Why won't you die?" Well, because I'm not in the water. It's that simple. Hello there. Who are you?
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Where are you headed?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business.
Tell me where you're going before someone gets hurt.
Someone's gonna get hurt, all right.
Whoa, 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 lady, lady, lady!
Victory is yours!
Let me think about the victory. Yeah, I got victory. But now I don't know where she was going. How annoying. Oh well. Don't lose your hat. Okay. Whoa, look at the hat rolling downhill. Plop. Sorry folks, I'm just in an evil mood at the moment apparently, with my character just doing two of these incomprehensible evil deeds and I'm having fun with it. So I'm getting into it, you know? I don't care. People die. It's how the world goes. Not a nice Argonian, folks. Just underlying that again. Not a nice guy. Is there anybody else that wants to have a piece of us? Actually, let's look at the map. Where can we go? Meridianas. What is this? Glenmoral. That's where we're going next. Glenmoral Witch Coven. That's to be said though, the roads are a lot more interesting these days. I'm glad I ended up installing that mod. What is that? Oh, it's some Imperial. Oh! Oh! It's so easy to fuse Rodadem off of the cliff. Shouldn't I? It's so easy! No, I'm being a good guy. Not gonna do it. Not yet. Oh. I thought it was a bear, just a goat. Yes, I just totally killed that goat for absolutely nothing. See, that's something I've been wondering. At random spots you can see like these little clay deposits. You can see one over there, top right of the screen. Why are there random clay deposits all over the place? I don't get it. Usually you'd expect it to only be near a home or something. I don't know. Oh, look at that, the Vigilant of Stendar. Poink, poink. There actually was my timer, folks. I'm just gonna go a little bit further to make sure there's nothing here. We'll go to the cross section in the road up ahead. Just to make sure. By the way, can you guys tell me if you like the graphics on the Warrior better than the Assassin, or the Assassin better? Please let me know in the comments below. They're both using the same ENB, just different settings. So just let me know in the comments which you like better, this one or the Assassin. Thanks in advance if you actually do. I'm always like up for some feedback like that. Anyways, we're still going on and on and on towards the cross section. Usually there's like a fight erupting here or something. No, there's absolutely nothing. Oh, guess there was something on the... What was that? I saw something falling on the floor here. Fortune axe. Okay, well folks, this is gonna be the end of the episode, and in the next episode we're gonna go onwards towards the Glenworld Witch Coven. So folks, as always, are we right back.